the 11th of March 2021, 1441, just when you thought the masked singer couldn't get more bizarre, Kermit the Frog pops out of the snail costume. While the latest series of The Masked Singer UK finished earlier this year, the US version is currently airing their 5th season in the US. And if you thought the UK version of the show had twists and turns, you're in for a shock. The latest episode of The Masked Singer that aired in the US revealed the identity of Snail was Kermit the Frog. Read more, The Masked Dancer officially coming to ITV with OT Imabuse as new judge. Kermit the Frog was the voice behind Snail. Picture, Fox in the shock twist, judges Robin Thicke, Ken Jeong, Jenny McCarthy Wahlberg and Nicole Scherzinger were left gobsmacked by the reveal. In the highly anticipated moment of Snail's identity being revealed, staff could be seen removing the hat which sat on the snail's back. However, when it appeared there was no one in the costume, everyone was confused. That was until they spotted Kermit's green hands poking out of the costume before he completely revealed himself. The judges couldn't stay on their seats when Kermit was revealed, with Ken Jeong saying he was the most famous guest on the show. The judges were shocked to find Kermit the Frog was hidden behind the snail costume. Picture, Fox. None of the judges had guessed Snail's identity correctly, with names like Seth MacFarlane, Jay Leno and Billy Crystal bouncing around during the episode. Speaking to Variety, Kermit said, "After years of being your average everyday talking frog, I thought it would be fun to be someone else. The chance to become a snail, with my own built-in mobile home, was too good to pass up. I didn't last on the show very long. But I loved every minute of it." Read now, who won The Masked Singer UK?